Hello viewers, you are watching Palas Readers YouTube channel. In today's video we are going to see about the job seeking preferences in LinkedIn. So the what are the right privacy settings in LinkedIn for a normal job search? So there are certain job preferences which are mentioned under privacy settings under LinkedIn, where you can use them for the finding the right job. Let's see them. So log into your LinkedIn account. So once you log into your LinkedIn account, so this is a typical interface that you will see in 2020. So next, you can see your profile picture here. As you can see here, profile picture here. So there is a drop down arrow beside me, click it. Now you can click on settings and privacy. So now this screen will open. So there are four tabs in this screen. So the one that is required for job seeking preferences is the privacy tab. So in order to find the settings, the right setting for the job search, you click on job seeking preferences. So you are taken to that particular category. So in the under job seeking preferences, you are given six settings in order to do a better in order to get your resume or profile in front of the recruiters. Also you can upload your resume also. So now let's see in detail each one of them. The first one is the job application settings. So in this you can decide what kind of information that LinkedIn can save when you submit a job application. So in order to change this setting, click on change. So beside job application settings, click on change. So the next screen will open. So here the job application settings, in this option you have the following type of options here. So one thing is, you can toggle the switch here, the toggle the switch on off that says save and manage your resume and answers. So you can here you can save your resume in your LinkedIn account. So you can upload it, you can upload a resume which is in docx PDF, which is less than a 5 MB size, to LinkedIn account. So this will save your resumes and answers about your work experience and skills. So whatever answers that you have given along with your resume, that will also be stored here. So you can upload, and also the answers that you have mentioned in your work experience under your profile can be seen here. So generally your privacy is important. So here you see a under note here that your privacy is important. So here you can see a copy of your full profile with your application. So generally it is your full profile along with your resume are sent to the recruiter if it is a public profile. If it is in private mode, then it is a different scenario. Now next second setting. The second setting says, let recruiters know you are open to opportunities. So here you can decide whether the recruiters can know about your profile or not. Now click change here. Now in LinkedIn there are different kinds of accounts, like Premier Business accounts and Sales Navigator accounts and Recruiter Light and Pro accounts. So if you have recruiters can choose a recruiter account and they can search for different profiles. So if you want your profile to be searched under recruiters searches, so different companies will recruit different recruiters in order to search for their employees. So if you want your profile to be included in the recruiter searches, you can keep the default setting of yes. But if you don't want to be don't want yourself to be searched in recruiter searches, then you can switch it off. So that in addition, you can see that your company complete privacy is not guaranteed here. though this will not let your company not know about that you're open to job. Your current company will not be able to know that you're not open to a job, but this privacy is not completely guaranteed yet. That is what it is mentioned. Now let's see the next setting. Signal your interest to recruiters at companies you have created job alerts. So in LinkedIn, there is a feature where you can create job alerts. So for different jobs under different companies. So for each job alert, for each job alert, there are different recruiters. So you can signal your interest to the recruiters for the job alerts you have created. So for the same thing, you can change the setting here. So this will apply that you have created job alerts for. So this setting is for the job alerts that you have already created here. So once you have created a job alert, the recruiters will be notified about your setting. So your interest in a new job will be mentioned to the recruiters for the job alerts that you have created here. Now let's see the next setting, the fourth setting, sharing your profile when you click apply. So now you can decide whether you want to share your full profile, that is in your LinkedIn profile, whether you are a free member or a premium member, you need to fill in certain particular details in order to update your profile, that is your LinkedIn profile. So once you can decide here whether you want to share your complete or full profile details here. This includes your work experience, education details, employers, different kinds of jobs that you have done, the headlines that you have made, your work experience, your recommendations, etc. These are all comes under your profile details. So you can decide. So if you are looking directly without if you are looking for a job, irrespective of whether your current employer knows whether you are looking for a job or not, you can click it to yes. In this way, you can increase your chance of your profile being viewed by recruiters. Now let's see the commute preference. This is the fifth setting. So here in the commute preferences, this is one of my favorites. So in commute preference, you can decide by which mode you can want to reach your job destination, whether through driving or public transit or through walking. So based upon this mode, your job search will show you different results or different job alerts based upon your commute preferences. You can also tell how long are you willing to commute, whether you are willing to commute for 30 minutes, etc. Initially you have to first type in a starting address. Like for example, I started Madhuranagar Vishakhapatnam. So let's say this one. So based upon this destination that you have provided here, so once you click on save, this information will be stored here. Based upon this, different settings you can change. When do you normally start your commute? That is the last preference. Now let's see the last preference in the job seeking preferences. Stored job applicant accounts. So generally, third party services store your job applicant accounts. So once you apply a job using LinkedIn, so this data is stored by a third job applicant account. So then you can account. So here you can see all those accounts which are having access to your resume and your profile on LinkedIn. So these job applicants will have access to. So you can decide whether to delete them, whether that job applicant, third party job applicant, you can delete here, but complete privacy is not guaranteed. So thank you, folks. Please subscribe to my channel.